Pro-democracy protesters in Hong Kong are threatening to storm public buildings if the territory's chief executive does not step down. They've set a deadline for midnight tonight. Hong Kong police warn there will be serious consequences if the protesters try to charge the buildings. Demonstrators called for democratic change have blocked the streets of Hong Kong for the past 7 days.